even for him.
Oh, and we get this upgrade. All of them are new. 3-hit, 40 base. Dash strike. 60 more damage added to attack sequence. Special becomes a charge shot. It deals 50. I'm thinking rolling or heavy knuckle. What are you all thinking? I dash a lot. I'm kind of thinking rolling knuckle. But I want to hear your guys' opinion on it. What are we thinking? Okay. Not seeing any votes, so let's just go with the rolling knuckle.
Let's go, Malfond.
And next encounter, we'll get a key. And we get to see Ares.
Hello, Lord Ares.
If it is a Malfon, the twin fists bound to your very capable hands. So many weapons are so indirect, I think. With Malfon, you are about as close to the destruction as can be.
Tax inflict doom. We get a blade rift when we cast. Or our dash creates a blade rift where we started. What are we thinking? Again, I'm kind of thinking Curse of Agony or Blade Dash. I think our current cast is giving us some range, which will really help. But what are we thinking, everyone? Remember, what you say, I do. Let's go Curse of Agony.
Kill or be killed.
There's only one door, so we're gonna get some darkness.
There.
Chaos Gate or Centaur Heart. I'm gonna give, like, 15 seconds to decide. Starting now. Do not mess with chaos.
Here I am.
I thought I could dash through. Door, we head through to see Artemis.
Sometimes more than once. Should make for easy targets, right?
I'm thinking True Shot or Hunter's Dash. Any preferences? We want Heat Seeking Cast or Better Dash. Dash? Let's do it. Okay. Do we buy anything here? I'm kind of thinking we get a fateful twist. Just get a random item. Test our luck there. I don't think the life essence is worth it, because we step through that door, we're gonna heal it all the way back up anyway. Let's get a fateful twist.
I'll just take this one.
So what did we get? Traps now deal 500% damage to our foes. Let's go speak with the God of Parties.
He lands again, huh?
And, you know, originator of theater.
Just in case, I got a little something just for you.
Little something. Okay. We can turn our cast into an AoE, which can stun for a quarter of a second. Or if... that will replace our current dash. That will replace our current dash. Do you still want me to replace the dash? Yes or no? If I see another dash, I'm going for it. No, yeah. I said I'd do the first thing that I saw, so yeah. We now have the drunken dash.
I'm sure Lady Artemis won't mind.
But now we have to avoid Artemis. Didn't realize they could attack directly. I thought they could only attack with their bombs. Okay, so this is more coins to buy from Charon's shop. This powers up one of our abilities. Coins are power up. Coins are power up. Power? Power we go. Oh no. So, I did not think that I would not take damage. Upgrade the Curse of Agony or the Drunken Dash? Agony or Dash? Agony or Dash? Okay, Drunken Dash level 2.
Palm down.
Shop or power? Shop or power?